think we lost him.
I swear I still hear him.
There was like 50 of them.
There was only 6.
But they were really big.
That doesn't mean the count goes up by 10.
Shh! I hear something.
Survivor 3, why are you holding your arm like that?
One of them took a chunk out of my arm.
Oh, zombies are coming! Phew, that was close.
Not just close, undeadly close.
That was as bad as my arm hurts.
Don't be such a prom queen.
Just keep down over there. This really hurts.
We can't be bickering among ourselves.
Survivor 5's right. We need to stick together if we're going to survive.
What we need to do is set up, find shelter.
We're dropping off like flies!
Like lemmings off a cliff!
I do not understand your metaphor. Because my arm still hurts!
We'll be safe in this old abandoned church.
Oh no, they're going through the doors!
Let's go upstairs!
We don't have time!
Where are you going, Survivor 4?
Holding them off so you can get away.
They're catching up on us!
My arm still hurts, guys.
Will you guys shut up? All of you shut up?
Why don't you shut up?
Ah.
You just killed Survivor 2.
I do what I need to survive.
I think we lost him.
You know, Survivor 3, I know we haven't known each other for a while, but I'm feeling very close to you right now. I think some zombies are now coming in to attack us, but they forgot to come in.
Because somebody keeps on stepping on my lines.
Holding them off so you can get away.
They dropped me off like flies.
Like lemmings off a cliff.
I don't understand your bad metaphors because my arm still hurts!
Action.
We are dropping off like flies.